Everybody thinks I took the money. Now even Gerald doesn't believe me.
Well, you told everybody the truth, didn't you?
Yeah.
Then what are you worried about? So what if everybody hates you and you even lost your best friend? Who needs him? I'll be your best friend. It'll be just me and you, like frickin' Frack. We'll grow old together. Oh, wait a minute, I'm already old. Well, okay, so you'll grow old alone with no one to talk to and nothing to comfort you except your fond memories of me and... I'm not helping, am I?
It's okay, Grandpa.
Short man, I know you're in a funk, but when you get as old as me, you'll realize that no matter what terrible, unfair things happen to you, eventually they'll pass. Take this sandwich, for instance. The second I took a bite, I knew I made a mistake. You see, this ham's been sitting in the back of the refrigerator for weeks. It's bad ham, Arnold. I'll probably be sick in my office the rest of the night and most of the day tomorrow. But I'm not gonna let that get me down, and you know why? Because I know that this bad ham will pass. Literally. And a week from now, I'll forget all about the pain and suffering of food poisoning. Just like you'll forget all about your problem.
Thanks, Grandpa. I hope you're right.
Me too, because I feel like I just swallowed a hot mitten. Oh, oh.